Chief Executive Carrie Lam visited restaurants in a commercial building at Quarry Bay this afternoon to inspect how they are implementing measures to prevent the spread of COVID-19 in accordance with the requirements of a new regulation which took effect on March 28th. Mrs. Lam witnessed that various epidemic preventive measures had been implemented in accordance with the regulation. The restaurants had also taken proactive steps to support the fight against the disease. Some self-initiated actions include providing discounts for takeaways and arranging seats to enable customers to face the same direction. Mrs. Lam thanked the restaurants and their staff for their efforts amid the epidemic. She added that the government will pay special attention to the pressure on the staff in formulating a new round of relief measures for the trade.